Eiken Chemical has been contributing to the development of clinical diagnostics for the early detection of gastrointestinal diseases to extend the healthy life expectancy of people around the world. For people's health and happiness, we will continue to take up the challenges through continuous innovations. Clinical diagnostics helps us to quickly notice diseases that we are unaware of. Saving your health is our mission. The OC Sensor series was launched in 1989 as the first fully automated faecal occult blood tests. Through a continuous platform, OC Sensor has built a reputation for quality and reliability, which in turn has facilitated the development of regional and national colorectal cancer screening programs and primary care in over 45 countries. Researchers around the world have spotlighted the clinical value of FIT and triggered innovation. Over 100 reviewed papers have been published as a result. OC Sensor FIT has been introduced into colorectal cancer screening guidelines in several countries. Building upon this experience, we are introducing the eighth model of OC Sensor, OC Sensor Ceres. It has the technological advances you would expect. Key features of OC Sensor Ceres are accessibility, compactness, and simple to use design, with comparable analytical performance to the high-end model. Random access to multiple test parameters and reporting in 8 minutes minimum. Currently, faecal testing demand is increasing to triage serious bowel diseases, especially in primary care. With limited endoscopic resources and limited access to healthcare systems, non-invasive faecal testing enables rapid assessment of the risks present in patients with abdominal symptoms and assists in informed decision-making in the clinical pathway. This shortens the process to diagnosis and optimizes limited healthcare resources. Our sampling bottle is the same for FIT, faecal calprotectin, and other test parameters. It's now possible to choose test items after a patient collects stool. With the traditional clinical pathway in outpatient settings, samples are submitted to the hospital and they are forwarded to the laboratory. The patients wait for the test results for several days at home. Patients come back to the hospital again and receive medical care based on the test results. Introducing OC Sensor Ceres in outpatient settings makes test results available on the same day. Patients bring samples collected at home. The sampling bottle is submitted to reception and then patients wait for the test results. OC Sensor Ceres provides test results within a minimum of 8 minutes. As test results are obtained prior to the consultation, the patient's treatment plan is appropriately determined at the first consultation. OC Sensor Ceres ensures early and accurate testing in clinical pathways for outpatient settings. OC Sensor Ceres is now even more user-friendly. The analysis is completed in 3 simplified steps. OC Sensor Ceres starts up quickly, within 1 minute. Set the sampling bottles on the sample rack and load it onto OC Sensor Ceres. Select test items on the screen and press the start button. The first test results are reported in 8 minutes for FIT, 10 minutes for faecal calprotectin, and 11 minutes for both items analyzed from a single sampling bottle. The simplicity known from the previous compact models of OC Sensor stays with OC Sensor Ceres. It's equipped with an 8.4-inch high-sensitivity touch panel and clear icons, making it simpler and easier to operate. Analysis mode displays samples, cuvettes, and reagent status. Reagents are matched by identifying test items, lot numbers, and expiration dates, which are visualized in the Set Reagents screen. Quality control measurement is performed with a graphical display. Calibration curves can also be checked on the screen. OC Sensor Ceres achieves the analytical performance comparable to OC Sensor Pledier, which is one of our high-end models, in a local laboratory environment. OC sensor Ceres has achieved the lowest limit of detection and limit of quantification among the OC sensor series. LOD is 1.2 micrograms per gram and LOQ is 4 micrograms per gram. Also, it has achieved high reproducibility. The coefficient of variation for the measured values ranged from 0.8 to 1.2%, which is comparable to OC sensor Pledia. OC sensor Ceres is equipped with a built-in refrigerator. Now there's no need to store the reagents back to a refrigerator after testing. Reagents are stable for 4 weeks on board, which is a sustainable option for those laboratories with a smaller number of tests. OC sensor Ceres is also equipped with enhanced barcode functions, which makes it easier to conform to ISO 15189 standards. The information is automatically read by the built-in barcode reader. Patient IDs on sampling bottles are scanned automatically when the sample rack is placed. Reagent information is scanned automatically when the reagent bottle is set in place. The optional portable barcode reader saves time and helps reduce human errors to enter the information necessary for quality control. Operator ID, calibrator lot number, expiration date, and test parameters. Control lot, expiration date, test parameter, and reference range. The measurement data of control is displayed in X-bar and R-chart on the touch panel for routine quality control. OC sensor Ceres supports a bi-directional interface for real-time data reporting to laboratory information management system. Eiken Chemical provides the new faecal testing platform with new technology. The platform OC sensor Ceres proposes multiple approaches to enhance the quality of treatment in primary care. In this way, we will continue to connect prevention and treatment of gastrointestinal diseases and play a key role in saving more patients' health.